every saint and sinner in the history of our species. Think of the rivers of blood spilled by all those generals and emperors so that in glory and triumph they could become the momentary masters of a fraction of a dot. Our posturings, our imagined self-importance, the delusion that we have some privileged position in the universe, are challenged by this point of pale light. It underscores our responsibility to preserve and cherish the pale blue dot.
Let me light up.